Welcome back to my channel Data Engineering Simplified and to this ISNO Pro Certification Practice Test video series. Role, role hierarchy, RBAC, DSC, primary role, secondary role are part of Snowflake security, governance and data protection objective and come under domain 1 with the objective account and security. The estimated percentage range is 10 to 15% as per the certification guide, and you may expect 3 to 4 solid questions. ISNO Pro certification exam expect you to have a good understanding about role, role hierarchy, RBAC, DSC, primary role, secondary role, including SQL syntax like grants, revokes, etc. Snowflake ISNO Pro certification guide says it is not a comprehensive listing of all content that will be presented on this exam. It is possible that the exam may ask questions that are not listed in the certification guide. So, my understanding is to practice and refer the Snowflake documentation during your preparation. Since Snowflake keeps adding feature, questions and behavior are tested on Snowflake release 6.8.1. I would also recommend my viewers to watch my Snowflake playlist and specifically episode 20, which covers theory as well as live demo and explain how role, default role, role hierarchy, primary role, secondary role, grant and many more concepts and how do they work. So if you are ready for this test, let's understand the mock test rule and wish you all the best for your exam. Do you want to have mastery in the Snowflake Cloud Data Warehouse? I think you should be. There is a lot of great opportunities out there if you know Snowflake Cloud Data Warehouse. I have been adding a lot of videos to help the Snowflake community to learn Snowflake besides Snowflake certifications. The feedback I got from my audience way higher than my expectations. Folks are getting certified at first attempt and scoring close to 100%. Data engineers, leads, architects, and even data managers are learning from my free content. You don't need to buy any expensive courses. Check my playlist. It includes complete hands-on Snowflake guide, SnowPro certification guide, important mock questions for certification, key SQL function series, Snowflake Python and connector series, and many more videos are on your way. So press the like button if there is anything valuable in this video for you.